Hello again, everyone. Welcome to Paris. Welcome to the Parc des Princes. Welcome to a lovely day. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's PSG against Liverpool.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
And here it is, the starting 11 for the... The home side today.
Marquinhos starts with Thiago Silva as the centre-backs. Ander Herrera plays today with Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. In attack, Edinson Cavani partners alongside Kylian Mbappe, the two strikers. This is the Liverpool side.
In goal is Alisson.
Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions. And today, it's just the one striker in the side.
Alexander-Arnold. Untidy work. Thomas Meunier.
Today's main matchup, I think, you would say, is Neymar against Roberto Firmino. Your thoughts on that, Alan?
Two great goal scorers. Two lads that never need asking twice. Quite often, one-touch finishes, really special out.
Bernat, Neymar. Now Bernat. And Herrera. Thiago Silva. Neymar.
Mbappe.
And then he went, just diverted it away. Robertson. Now Sadio Mane.
Looking for goal now. Got in well for the chance and couldn't quite supply the finish.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that effort. The keeper was a touch worried there for a second.
Jordan Henderson. Roberto Firmino.
Fabinho. Jorginho Wijnaldum. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run.
Must take the lead here! He's missed it. Roberto Firmino.
Roberto Firmino.
That's what the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for Keylor Navas.
What's the keeper doing here?
Thomas Meunier. Paredes.
slip through. Cavani. PSG have given the ball away. It's Salah now. Now Sadio Mane. Don't mind his ambition, but the execution wasn't too good.
I think from that distance, you've got to try and use a bit more power.
And Herrera. Idrissa Gana Gueye. Neymar. Bernat. Neymar. The shot's hit the post.
You could argue they were just a bit unlucky, weren't they, with that effort. So close to going ahead.
Mohamed Salah. Paredes.
Roberto Firmino.
Firmino! The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now.
Grasped in the end by the goalkeeper finally after a frantic piece of play which included a remarkable save just a moment or two earlier.
You thought for all the world like there was going to be a goal there and they should have been more clinical with the second chance.
Trying to get the ball in behind. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Mbappe! To the rescue, and how?
Throw to come up now, after the ball's gone out.
Fabinho. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. And back it goes to the goal.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
Tries the shot. Brave blocking. Neymar. And Herrera. Cavani! Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
It's Salah now.
Roberto Firmino.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. The shot gets blocked.
Paredes.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Mbappe.
Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. Here's Andrew Robertson. Wijnaldum. Threads it through.
Meunier.
It's Marquinhos. Well, I think they can nick it from him, but I don't think they can.
Here's Marquinhos. Cavani. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Mbappe.
Mbappe! Referee has pointed for the penalty.
Oh, could be a big, big moment in this match.
Oh, he's
Perez gets the right way and two strong hands to the ball. Brilliant. The crowd sensing momentum here. They want to see their team make the most of it.
Keeper goes for a punch. Neymar coming inside.
Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half time. Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway. Well, he wants to cut in here, the winger. Henderson. Firmino! And they blocked it. And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Neymar and Herrera spotted that well and intercepted. Now Bernat, Paredes, Neymar, Cavani! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper and an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it. It's been such an entertaining match, this. Although we haven't had the goals to show for it, but loads of chances created, some really good football, just haven't seen the finishing quality so far.
Wonderful work with the ball then.
Shot on! Can't get the shot through, good block.
Bernat. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Mbappe. Cavani. Cavani! That looked like it was the goal that would open the scoring here for Edinson Cavani, but he's missed that opportunity.
Yeah, normally snaffles those up in his sleep.
Fabinho. Henderson. Oh, that's a lovely piece of skill. Here's Wijnaldum.
Wijnaldum! Up for grabs here.
Well, they didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first. But either way, he's done his job and kept the opposition out.
Well, he's on fire, isn't he, this keeper, and the opposition.
Tries to shot here. The shot is blocked. Now they've got the ball. Mohamed Salah. And here's the shot. And the ball's in. It's a goal.
Well, this is the stickiest of sticky situations, isn't it? Because defeat today, and they've given the title to their deadly rivals, and they're losing.
Yeah, it seems to be all slipping away from them. They've really got to try and reverse the trend here and get themselves back into this match.
It's Liverpool ahead. Fabinho.
And now they've conceded a penalty.
Well, talk about rubbing salt in the wounds. They weren't playing well, and now this.
He's got it all wrong with the penalty.
Oh, that was a shocker. I think the nerves got to him there.
Jordan Henderson. Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino.
Well, he could go for goal from here.
Well, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to get his name on the score sheet.
Well, for a free kick, that's at best a sighter, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he shanked it, you know. That was a horrible connection.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Clever pass, Roberto Firmino responsible for that. All peters out, rather, for them. Still trying to get his shot off.
Corner to come because of the tackle that sent the ball behind.
It's broken down and they'll have to try again. He fancies his chances in getting past these players. Cuts it back well. Can he carve out an opportunity for a shot?
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Corner played into the middle.
Well, it makes a good picture, I think, for those photographers behind the goal, but it was never actually going into the goal from his bicycle kick.
Yeah, I don't think that was ever on, really, from that kind of distance and angle.
Mbappe.
Edinson Cavani.
Very good tackle. Blocked off the pass there.
Good challenge.
He's got some room out there. Roberto Firmino.
Thomas Meunier.
Well, even if the players haven't been on top form, the PSG supporters certainly have.
Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. It is a real problem for PSG. Can't find the equaliser.
Yeah, this is a team used to winning, and I'm not sure they know how to react in this situation.
It passes marker. It's been tough going, probing pass. In with a chance. He has come to the rescue this time.
How to find a goal in a time of need? That's the question for this team here. The consequences are almost unthinkable because the title will go to the opposition if they don't score.
Yeah, and they haven't looked themselves so far, at least. Not much time to rectify that.
The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now.
It's a heavy touch. Idrissa Gueye. Well, this could bring them level.
And it's in for the goal. This rivalry might well be extended because that's a very important goal. Defeat, catastrophe, draw, still in it.
Well, you've got to hand it to them the way they've clawed their way back into this game. And looking in charge for me now.
Well, the sprint could be on here for Wijnaldum. Excellent work with the tackle. ...85 minutes played, 5 to go.
Roberto Firmino.
Fabinho. A little bit of lack of penetration in that move, and the tackle was an assured one. Fabinho, excellent play. Fabinho! Good save by the keeper. Meunier.
Edinson Cavani. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Paredes.
Well, it's here to be won for Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, that is the final whistle. It's all square.
Well, there was a chance here to gain some points, but they haven't been able to do that. They haven't lost any either in the race for the title. It's finished a draw.
No, I think in the remaining games, they've just got to be a little bit more adventurous on the front foot when they get the ball and throw caution to the wind a bit more.
Six.